Another video, and today we are going to play some NBA 2K17, the best game ever. So we're gonna do some my team gameplay. Well, it's not really my team because they don't have that for mobile, but like we're gonna do season, which is sort of like my team except it's not the cards. So that's one down. I love the new layout for 2K17. It's just so amazing. So season is basically a season. My team. Pretty obvious. So here's my team. That's not it. Here's my team. So we're going to simulate some games. Maybe play a game. And so we got 95 overall Stephen Curry. 87 James Harden. 93 Kawhi Leonard. 93 KD, my man. 87 Block A Griffin, 94 overall Russell Westbrook, 88 Melo, 87 D Wade, 86 Lillard, 86 Ben Simmons. I love him. I like him. 85 Kyrie. I don't like him that much. 85, Casey, 80, Kristaps, and I don't use these three players. Wait, do I use? Here, let me check the rotation. So, here's the starting lineup. I think I should change that right now. I've been wanting to change, Kristaps. Wait, never mind. So, I'm gonna move Garnett to Lillard, because I don't use him anymore. So, and we're gonna use Korver for Melo. I never use Melo. Let's see. So, how about Kristaps? How about Kyrie? And if you guys are LeBron fans, stop watching this video. Just unsubscribe to me. No, please no. What? Kyle Korver is an amazing 3-point shooter. Are you kidding me? Here, wait, let me see this. Let me see the rotation. So, I feel like I should change the small forward from Kawhi. I feel like it should be somebody else. And I think Kawhi deserves to be a shooting guard because he's, so good. Shooting guard or power forward? Why is this taking forever to load? It's gonna cost me a video. There we go. So, wait. I don't want the Lotte as sand. I want Kristaps as sand. And the starting lineup. I feel like I should put, Kyle Korver. Ooh, KG, maybe. That's kind of looks like a weird lineup, though. So, Curry at point guard, Harden at SG. Wow, that's really weird. I think we should switch that. Now that looks right. Okay, I think we're ready to simulate. I think we have a legend team, by the way. Am I right? Okay. We might do some pack opening, too. I don't think I'll have enough time for that, because, I got some things to do, boys. Why is this taking forever? I just want to simulate some games. I can't even start with the Brooklyn Nets. They're so bad. Okay. So, this is basically my league, I guess. Not really. Oh my gosh. I really want to come out first in the conference. Oh. Yeah, I'm handing out L's. L's for days. Oh. Okay, we just lost 2 times in a row. Oh, wow, we're really losing. Do I have injuries on anyway? I think I do. Okay, we're about to start the playoffs. Let's go, boys and girls. Lady, great. Are you kidding me? Why? Why was he? Why? Why? Okay, wait. Whoa. What happened to the arrows? Why is LeBron most MVP of the year? That actually might happen this year. You know, because all the haters are crazy. 24 points per game. I can't see that happening. Brandon Ingram, I can see that totally happening. Like, it's between Ben Simmons. It depends how much he plays, because he has a huge injury. Or Brandon Ingram. Six man of the year, Jared Sullinger. I could see that happening, actually. That, maybe. Oh, so, of course. We just always have to see Cavaliers. Wait, who do Cavaliers have? All-NBA first team, yeah, nobody from our team. How about All-NBA second team? Nobody. Third team? Oh my gosh, we have nobody! All-Defensive first team. We better not be on here. We have no centers, basically. Warriors. I'm looking for the Warriors. All-Rookie first team. Okay! We got Ben Simmons. I like that. Okay, let's see. Joel Embiid's a rookie? And how do they have his picture? I think there's no third team for that. I think it's gonna come down to the Cavs and the Warriors. I think the Warriors are gonna win the Cavs. Ooh, the Cavs swept them. We didn't quite sweep them, but, you know, close. Okay, we swept them in that. That was close between the Bulls and Cavs. Okay. Oh my. Simulate the first game. What? Wait, I changed it to one game for the finals? Curry was historic. Or if you were wrong. What is that? Oh my. Okay. So, yeah. Wow. I think I'm gonna... I'm gonna play a little bit of game, maybe one quarter. No copyright, please don't copyright me. Please. A quarter. I'll just make it 1 minute for this. No, I'll make it four. Why not? Some quarter length, you know. It's gonna be. Wait. Yeah, everything's on. I don't want to have injuries on this particular video. Okay. Oh my gosh, this thing takes forever. Okay, we're gonna use the random team. Ready? This one. No, I have to pick one of these. Warriors. Let's go. I'm keeping three of these players, and probably only one. What? Curry's salary is $12 million. Okay, 16? Contract 3 years, what? 1 year? Really, guys? You can't offer him anything better than that, really? That's cheap. Yes. I'm gonna name it, I'm sorry for everybody. There we go. Oh my god. I might have to only do like half a quarter maybe, because I don't have a verified account. I don't know how to do that, so please leave it in the comments below how to do that, please, because I've been wanting to know how, and oh my gosh, I might just simulate maybe. Why is this taking forever to load? Guys, I don't know. I'm drinking right now. Calendar. Roster. Crazy. Benjamin. I don't need plays with him. I like Kemba. Kemba might be starting shooting guard. 5 minutes later, Kemba is averaging 90 points a game. D-Wade, my man, D-West. Bwah. No, absolutely not. Isaiah. See, now Isaiah, I think he should be, I'm gonna make him small forward, maybe. Yeah. Bye-bye. Have fun in L.A. What's magical in L.A.? You guys probably know this one. You guys try to answer that in the comments, but I'm just gonna say it. What was your guess? Leave it in the comments. I'm gonna tell you guys, so comment right now. Hello? Are you doing it? Okay, you did it? Okay, good. So it's magical in LA is Magic Johnson. You guys probably got that one. Wait, did that say 59? Okay, we're getting Chris Paul. That's not Chris Paul. We're getting Chris Paul. Or JJ Redick. Didn't mean to hit that, but whatever. Kyle Korver. Historic three-point shooter right now. Come on, D-Waves. I haven't used him in 2K17. I don't think yet. Yeah, I have, I think. Look at all Kristaps. Okay, here is my team, everybody. What's the rotation looking like? Oh, you know Curry has to start. Don't cop our right mate. Why is Anderson Varejao starting center? Because we don't have any? Is that why? I'm sorry, but anybody but Anderson. Biggest flopper in the NBA, to be honest. Okay. I'm so sorry, guys. No. We only have 13 players on the team. 14 players. Okay. Why did I rank first? I haven't even played yet. I took an L. How did I take an L? Let me check the box score. The box score. Curry, only 23 points. Kawhi blew up. Sort of.